Hello, YouTube, as you subscribe and everybody on the remaining social networks. It is the King, and welcome back to the rollercoaster of pain, misery, suffering, and agony that is Battlefield God Commander 2, the Necron campaign, with massive ass fleet battles. So, last time around, it was a rather productive episode where I, well, took my entire armada and basically took all this season for myself. Yay! Okay, unfortunately, now we're gonna have to deal with the Nids, and I'm still not sure if, I do have to conquer this and then hold out against the Nids, or if I can let the Nids kill the Imperials and then I'll take it on the weakened fleet. So, well, irrelevant right now. Let's end the turn. Also, I want my guys to get a new battleship next turn. Assuming I have the required points or infrastructure to do it. Okay, they're going after the orcs again. Poor orky borkies. Just the Nids weren't enough, were they? Ah, crap. Oh? Okay, yeah, that's good. Build another fleet, build another fleet. Maybe. Okay, they reinforced. Okay, mines. Actually, they. Maybe? Question mark? Oh, yes, yes, yes. Okay, that can work, that can work. So, if I build mines, Yes, I should be able to delay them. The Nids, there are three turns, so. And the Nids also have their turn first. So if I build mines, they would take two turns to get to me. Okay, that should work. the poor navy personnel. Well, you know what to say. Even if you don't succeed, dump Space Marines on them. Okay, so that works. Definitely I'd like them to not even think about attacking me. But hey, that's three turns. We'd make them two once the Imperials make their move. So, one way or the other, I'm gonna need these guys somewhere else. But I still want to leave three fleets over there. Anyway, let's start making our way to Agrippina. Okay, that's fine. You guys as well. Move. I'm all day. Come on. Okay, I don't have enough cash for a battleship, so frack. Well, maybe next turn. I probably could improve one of the other fleets. Okay, this one's the one I'm gonna add the battleship to. Just, you know, it's 1,000 something something now, so it'll be perfect. And am I gonna delay? Am I gonna cancel? Ugh. Which one is cheaper? Okay, and this one. Plasmic compensators, just 10. Maybe later. Okay, 2. Okay, you wimps are smaller, newer fleets. Okay, hopefully that will deter them and just let them stay there and, you know, take care of the Nids for me. Okay, now there is this guy. What do I do with you guys? Alright, you're the... Yes. Okay, fair enough. And I could actually add another ship to you. Yeah. All of the main ones near the Wickers, so I can die the battleship. I don't even have the resources to do it. But I can add a Reaper. Perfect. Okay, that means I can add another battleship, but I screw it. Okay, do I have enough left for an escort? For one of the ships that doesn't have one? Okay, let's stop. I do need to make sure that these guys are reinforced. Which probably means I don't have enough money for a battleship next turn. Damn it. Oh well. For now, leave it be. I'll decide what to do next turn. Which ship I add to which fleet. For now, I think everybody's in position, right? Yes. And will I delay them, will I cancel them? We shall see. Ah! Oh, the others are gonna do something? Wow, that's... Oh, never mind. Okay, the orcs are gonna get eaten anyway. Okay, the Chaos Fool will get killed by the Yorkie Porky, which is nice. Well, it looks like that war is gonna end before it starts. Okay, so Chaos, what's your play? All right. Damn it. Well, it's only a minor shipyard. I don't care. Unless there's a fortress world, I'll reclaim it at a later date. Okay, come on. Well, then he's not gonna eat you, so I'm cool with that. At least, well, not them, most of them anyway. Okay, the knees can have it for the time being. The Imperials are gonna bruise them, but not kill them. The Imperium of Men just suddenly got a massive influx of cash. Yeah. Anyway, so because the Tyranids act before the Imperium, the Nids are going to attack them. Hopefully we get dead, because it's 5,000 plus the... 5,000 plus the station plus the platforms. So, I'm crossing my finger really, really hard that the Nids die, or if the Nids don't die, that at least I can sweep them. And considering how evenly matched they are, and considering how much the AI, the station have influence, again, fingers crossed, really, really, really hard. And again, the Imperium of Men has a lot of cash suddenly. Okay, got the infrastructure but not the cash for the battleship because, well, kinda need to reinforce Agrippina. Oh boy, this is gonna be a proper old scrap. Yeah. Okay, good, 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 good. We should be up and running at full force once the net hits. Next. Okay, two turns. Frack. Okay. Target. Double two effects to connect the systems and okay, so what can I do? Elsewhere. Not much, honestly. There's no point delaying the need any further. And you know what? I'm gonna do the weaving. Not the weaving, not that one. Actually, yeah, that one. Yeah. Because again, we're fighting the nids. I need as many scraps of crew as I can get my hands on. And as far as the chaos fools over here, delay cancel. Well, I'm gonna have to see what I can do. I have to decide this turn. And since I can't just cancel them, I don't want to deal with them. So, now Kea, let's just say some of our agents crippled their flagship or killed their dude or whatever. Okay, this is gonna hurt. Ready for impact! Right, and there's an Imperial fleet over there. Again, need to see what's up with that. Anyway, the needs kill the Orky Porkies, hopefully making a lot of damage, and the Eldar could PLEASE at some point attack the needs. I know you're on the brink of extinction, but come on! Or get killed by the Imperials, that works too. You know, at least the Imperials are proactive. Okay, the Orky Borkies get dead. And the Nids kill the Wog, unfortunately. Or not! Oh! Okay, it was a far smaller fleet than what I was expecting. Maybe Chaos can kill it? Okay, the Imperial small fleet, no biggie. Yeah, I don't care. I already got the cash, just my shipyard that I'm not using anyway. The one with the need, that does hurt, but hopefully the Imperials help me out with that. Yeah, I know. It does a bit, but nothing I can reconquer. Okay, battle plans. Okay, I did the correct decision. Still, yikes! This is gonna hurt. Crap. Do I want to all three battleships right out of the gate? Yes. Yeah, that's a terrible idea, especially against the Nids. Okay, the rest can be good old-fashioned reinforcements. Besides, I'm willing to sacrifice the station, but the point here is you have the Nids ram the station again and again and again until, they bash their heads in, basically. And next turn, the Imperials kill the Nids, We killed what's left of the Imperials, which, you know, orders are orders, so even if their ships are in tatters, they're still gonna go and try and attack me, and then I'll take the system for myself. With the secondary fleet. Okay. This is working well for me. I'm gonna be honest, I'd prefer if it was just good old-fashioned Cruiser Clash. So, control group 2, I'm actually gonna try and take the 4th one. You know, even if it's just a couple more points, if I can win by points rather than have to deal with the entire bloody swarm, I want to do it like that. Okay, control group 1, get everybody in. Get the whole crew back together. And run for the station.
Motive units fully engaged.
Okay, and you guys.
I serve your glory.
Go.
Please
tell me they're right there hitting each other.
I am the dynasty.
Okay, get in position and you guys. I need to know where the nids are. Okay, that works.
You have seized a strategic area.
Okay, everybody get ready.
Ready to serve. Relocating. What is your command?
Keep it up, keep it up.
Inferior vessel sighted.
Okay, crap. That's nowhere near enough. Okay, it's not anything special, but it will do. I'm gonna have to fight those guys.
You have seized a strategic area. The enemy has seized a strategic area.
Okay, then bugs,
the
come and get some.
The enemy is seizing one of your strategic areas. You have seized
okay,
a strategic area.
No.
The enemy has seized a strategic
sing?
Area.
Right, I didn't bring any... Duh. They're here.
Ready to serve.
Okay,
all
I got the...
motive units.
Plan B. Okay, start run. Just like that, you dumb bug. Like that.
I serve your glory.
There we go. How many scouts we have? 3. Okay, let's start with the first one.
I am the dynasty sphere.
This is mostly for a Well. Then I have you to join in. Alright, 20 seconds. Everybody, stop moving. And
drop void anchors.
Okay, since we're not the target right now, reloading back is a better option.
Energy to weapons array.
Okay, fair enough. Speaking of things.
What is your command?
Anything we haven't seen? Not really. Ugh. They're coming! Okay, fight.
Ready to serve.
That's an optimal, but station, not yet. Platforms. Okay, good.
I serve your glory. Drop void anchors.
Oh crap, this is gonna hurt, this is gonna hurt! Okay, can we attack it? No. Okay, target someone else for the time being. I don't want this one dead yet.
How may I serve?
Okay, you.
Reassembling coherence.
Okay, a lightning right there. Oh no, no, no! Come on, 6 seconds! Okay, go.
Ready to serve.
Okay, well, that's okay, screw it.
Inferior vessel sighted. What is your command?
Okay, keep firing.
You have accumulated 25% of strategic points.
Okay, good, good, good. We're doing it. Remember, I okay, let's do this.
Motive units fully engaged.
And boom! Everybody, defense position. 9 seconds.
Round strike complete.
Okay, good.
Critical damage levy.
Go.
Round strike successful.
Finally.
Energy to recall effort. Just a bit longer. Adopt defense protocol.
Okay, who else can spare? Okay, good.
Ready to start.
Okay, that's all of them.
I am the dearest to see.
Okay, that was dicey, but I think we did it. And by did it, I mean survive this round. Good. Oh, I wish I could have seen that.
You have accumulated 75% of strategic points.
We're getting there eventually. Okay, let's see. Okay, lightning. I'm moving. Okay, there we go. Come on, go Feral. Wait for another 10 more seconds. Okay, nice.
I have the taste of spear.
Got it.
You
hopefully that doesn't count as a loss because that's a battleship, which I don't want to lose.
The enemy has accumulated 25% of strategic points.
Crap. Okay, Kairos, go.
Ready to sign.
Get right. Run, please.
Phasing from that.
Okay, everybody, to me. Okay, not going to be the second one. Where are the rest of the guys? Well, they're killing enough. Give me something. Oh, come on. Okay, Okay, I got 6 fighters in total. Okay, you. Ready, blast
what
it.
Is your command?
Boom. We won. Okay, so guess we killed enough of the synapse creatures that the rest just went feral. Okay, that was way too close. Way, way too close. Okay, let's see. Couldn't recover the data. Yikes! Okay, lost one of those. Couldn't recover the data. Okay, let's see. Okay, guess this still counts somehow. Oh, the Admiral's still there, so I didn't move the ship. Still. Ouch! That hurt! Okay, now, I'm gonna have to cross my fingers really, really, really damn hard that the Imperials can kill the Nids. Yes, that's it. Okay, so next turn, they should have more than enough firepower to kill the Nids. And that's mission complete. Again, a pity that I couldn't get the 3 battle points, but hey, that was on the Nids, not on me. Actually, that was costly. That's 200 resources that I'm not getting back. Again, the fortress does make quite a difference. So... yeah, I think that's a victory for me. As far as the other new fleet, since... again, the Imperials are going to kill it. Okay, first things first. I don't have enough resources for the battleship. Unfortunate. Ah, no, I did lose the ship. Damn it! Okay, now the question is... I still have enough for a battleship next turn, or two turns. Okay, and on the resource points... no, I don't. I need more renowned. Oh well, too bad, so sad, not really. Next. Okay, so... okay, these three fleets are going to do their best, honestly. Deal with what's left of the Imperials, then we should not have much of a problem. Anyways, V6, we shouldn't have any trouble with that front. We don't have any resources to do anything with. I mean, this is a bigger fleet. Can I get them there? No. Okay, yes I can. Okay, I can. Which fleet do I replace? This one. Okay. So, the Knights get here, get their ass kicked. The Imperials come at me, I slaughter them, and then I counterattack and acquire nothing. But, you know, I clean out the Imperials, which are nice. As far as the Agrippina fleet goes... yeah, I'm taking 5. I'm gonna let the Imperials go ram their head against the Nids, and then I'll be taking something. You'll see. Okay, it's time to see. Did my gambit pay off? The other Imperial fleet, I need to check that. I'll wait a date. So Chaos is managing the resources in this sector quite well. I'm impressed, honestly. Current world, don't really care, but... okay, time to see. Did it pay off? The fuck! Okay, that happened. Oh, what? Were they scripted to win that? Because that made no sense. That was... the Imperiums had more ships and had fortresses and defenses. Okay, that's stupid. Okay, let's see. Is it mission complete or not really? And by that I mean, can I now go take care of what's left of the Nets? Because I've got the ships to do it. The Imperium, even if the Nets were scripted to win, probably did quite a bit of damage. Okay, so where's the okay. We have arrived in reinforcements, will be the point of the sector. Or in the post available. Henry, no! Fair enough.
Sir, we cannot match these Tyranid numbers indefinitely. We need another plan.
It is known that these creatures are controlled
okay,
by a single,
finally.
Powerful will. Perhaps that will can be disrupted if we slaughter a large enough vessel.
And you know where to find such a vessel?
Not as yet. I will need to study further. I require the carcasses of several more hive ships.
You should have them.
Okay, so this is the first step on the whole on ending the tyranny threat, and I can tell you one thing, I'm dying to get to that point. Okay, Frack. Damn you, Eldar. Okay, so I assume the guys took five. Good. So where's my reinforcements? That's it? Oh. Okay, so no battleship this turn. Okay, let's see. What options do I have? I can reinforce it with a harvester. Okay, let's see. The Imperials did do damage, so how much... what did they... Actually, the Imperials did a lot of damage. Honestly, I think the only way the Nids... the only reason the Nids won was because, well, they were scripted to win. Oh, curse you. So, I'm taking the system. Whether you like to or not. Okay, other panic thingies, majiggies that I want to do. Okay, I wanted to take this one back. So, Agrippina IV, you've taken five? Good. Got a new job for you. Yes, I had. Right, this one. Okay, can we help out? Yes, that should be more than enough, considering the damage state of their ships. Let's see. Yeah. We take on this, what we get? Put it on this. Get out the needs at all the date. So, yeah. And then I'm gonna have to deal with these needs as well. Okay, so that's three. And people, that's gonna be it. We got a new fleet. Rather, we got a new commander. And the Knights just won because they were scripted to win, which is annoying. On the right side, they did take care of a freaking sizable Imperial force, which I don't have to deal with anymore. And, well, speaking of them, two turns they'll wipe the other over here. Nice treasure, which I'll claim at a later date. And this one, there's some finished power ones. However, I did lose a couple of systems, a couple important systems, including this one. Yeah, the core world, and that's 90 resources, which I don't want to give up. You know, once I got this 15, but it will become 19 due time. And then, well, I can clean these guys up and take care of the needs over here. And the relative is. Of course, I'm gonna have to deal with that. Speaking of dealing with stuff, what is the strength of the... Oh, God, the frack on! Yeah, no, I can't afford to lose that. And I'm already committed this turn, so next turn I got my objective. So, yeah. Anyway, people, I'm gonna leave it here. Next episode is gonna be, one hell of a battlefield. So, I've been DC Mazzetti. Until next time, forget to like, subscribe, ring the bell, and remember, next time, full all-out war. So, you don't want to miss it. Till then, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!